The ruins are just beyond those columns. Please, hurry.
If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance. Entrance to an ancient Roman city hidden deep underground. Its existence is long forgotten, all knowledge of it lost, except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, "You who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise. The wicked shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place." Could an underground city have remained a secret for all this time? Could people have survived down there, against the odds? It seems there's only one way to find out. If I'm not back in an hour, I'm somewhere on the other side. Consider this an invitation, or a warning. Al Worth.
Follow me. When I first arrived, I couldn't believe.
Too late. It is done.
Thank you. Oh, hello.
There he is.
Hey. Good evening. Good. Because they remember you. Well done, my friend. Of all the heroes who ever journeyed to the underworld and returned, none came close to achieving what you did. Hercules, Orpheus, Theseus, and Aeneas would be proud.